to Boychuk, but intercepted. Kopitar has Doughty at his flank. Kopitar moving in, stick handling, Doughty score! Oh, what a pass and what a finish! Kings with a shorthanded goal and a 3-1 lead.
Three seconds remaining on the Kempe penalty, and out of nowhere, Doughty had a big hit earlier in the shift, but Kopitar ends up creating because of stick position. It's along the boards, it's back and forth. And Kopitar will get back, watch it. Return pass attempt, no way. Now on the far, look at Doughty, he's coming right at you. How does Kopitar get it to Doughty? He waits. He goes in behind the right skate of the defender, between the legs. That takes poise and patience by Kopitar. Keep in mind, Boychuk.